Welcome back, everyone. A development that might revolutionize 3D printing is now at RIT, and it involves what's called liquid metal.
It's part of a partnership between a startup out of Buffalo and a group of local engineers. James Gilbert has the story for us.
Anything from car parts to body parts. This machine has endless possibilities.
It can print virtually any shape that you want, and you eliminate the mold and the complexity and the cost.
Dennis Cormier runs the 3D printing center at RIT and received this liquid metal 3D printer from Vader Systems out in Buffalo.
We are working closely with them to help bring this to market for making metal parts.
It came last month, and the group plans on exploring with aluminum, steel, even titanium.
They're very, very strong and lightweight metals that cannot be processed other ways.
To find the application for it, just look up.
You can make really, really lightweight parts that helps in aerospace with fuel reduction and CO2 emissions.
This aluminum spool is fed through this yellow tube and eventually heated up to over 1,000 degrees and printed out to make items like this.
Liquid metal is shot out at 400 drops per second, layer by layer, and has pushed students' understanding of 3D printing.
This takes us one step ahead.
Kushbu Zobe is a PhD student in engineering at RIT and says they are writing the textbook for this machine.
It was challenging because it's not written anywhere. We have to learn it by experience, and we have to keep up watching every step to capture that every single detail to understand it more precisely.
This technology has made a process that can take weeks and put it into one that can take hours, even minutes. James Gilbert, News 8.
How cool. Other applications for this project could benefit bioengineering or metal bone implants that might eventually be printed to your exact specifications.